Edward Saint Pé, Ocean 7 forecast update. Well, this is Hurricane Zeta through the early evening hours, late afternoon, early evening, making landfall near New Orleans and then moving on north northeastward. You can see Thursday 7 a.m. where it will be out across the Carolinas. So we've got the heavy rain. We're under hurricane warning conditions across the coast. This is the radar through the evening, the next 12 hours. You can see quickly through the mid-evening and later evening, it's moving out pretty quickly. So the early conditions is when we'll see the hurricane winds. We're expecting to see hurricane conditions across the viewing area tonight, up to 2 inches of rain. And we're under hurricane warning. Low tonight, 62 degrees. There's a cold front sliding through at the same time. So it's going to help push all that activity out. And for Thursday, clearing, the temperature dropping to about 65 by 5 p.m., the high of 73, the low overnight tomorrow night, 50, and then 67 in sunshine Friday.